is talking everywhere you go. You're trying to give another man a helping hand. He will take your kindness for a week of stand. Never do to others what they do to you. Try to find another way to make it through. What I say is what I know. Try to get a favor going from door to door. You stop and pray. It's out of style. You get a step ahead. It takes 100 miles. An hour. What I say is what I know. Try to get a favor going from door to door. You stop and pray. You know that's out of style. Get a step ahead. It takes 100 miles. Now you try to give another man a helping hand. He will take your kindness for a week of stand. Never do to others what they do to you. You better do it to them before they do it to you. What you do and what you say has a lot to do in how you live today. What you want and what you make, everybody knows it's only what you take. Or now or what you see and what you hear, when it comes around again, it's not gonna be the same thing. Because you're gonna say yes, and they're gonna say no. And then everybody gonna start talking and talking and blah blah everywhere you go. And you know something? You try to give another man a helping hand. You know what he's gonna do? He's gonna take your kindness for a week of stand. You try to do for others what you'd like for them to do to you. Forget it. It's gonna be some other kind of thing. So you try to give another man, now listen, a helping hand. He will take your kindness for a week of stand. Never do to others what they do to you. I'm gonna try to do the best I can, baby, to sock it to you. You better try to give another man another kind of helping hand. Try to do the best you can for...